podcast here with another episode of Half-Life. So, we were at Root Canal, obviously, so I saved game. So, let's continue. Can't really hear myself when I don't have one to pull back. Too far. So I've been playing a bunch of Just Cause, but I've played too much of the story to, like, oh, great. A dead guy. That's nice. Why? If this is such a great place to live, why are all these dead people just lying around everywhere? There's so many of them. Look, there's one. Ew. He's kind of gross. There's another one. Oh, crap. Still one that's alive right here. This one's alive. Is it? Oh, that one was alive. Okay, that one's dead. Okay, so we got this one right here to deal with. Of course we're on this, like, really slippery substance. Oh, look at this. Would you imagine that? I almost died. Now there's people shooting at me, of course. I need more ammo. Anybody got more ammo? Excuse me. Just need to put this right there. Wait, there's Ed. Is there another one? I need more ammo for my pistolero. I only have 4 shots left in there. And I walk right out here into this destroyed area. Oh, poop. Oh, it's that sticking thing. Keep going, seeing you. Ammo! That's 66 shots. Resist. Last. Lost. Those things.
Don't wait for it to load.
Come on, Barrel, let's go. You're gonna be my, like, thingamajig tester. Something over here. You gotta make sure there's no thingamajigs that are gonna try to hurt me. Explosive things. Let's shoot this just because. Death gun. Okay. I was hoping that would, like, cause it to cave in. Any mamma jammers over here? Okay.
Get in here, hurry. Civil protection is on to us. We're tearing up the railroad, covering our tracks. Looks like you're gonna be the last one through. Be glad you're not the guy they're looking for. Poor bastard doesn't stand a chance. Sounds like they're calling in a receipt unit in city center.
You know, I've been walking around for like an hour.
Now they're flooding the
Oh crap. Was it? Yeah, I shot all of them, thank you. Crap, I can't have your thing. Will you give me your supplies, kid? He's like, I'll give you some supplies to get you going. Where are they? Where are my supplies, you jerk? Whatever. Let's keep going. Oh my gosh. Yeah. Hate those things. And I don't have any ammo left. Great. Anybody want some? Nope, I beat the crap out of them. Ow. Nothing there. Some ammo? Yes! Ammo! Oh gosh, ammo. Oh my, it's still not much. And it's enough. Alright, here we go. The thing's right there. Can I go there? Can I go in there? Oh, I can. You'd think that those things would be like one that kills, you know? Because you shoot them one time and they'd be dead. Oh wait, there's stuff in here. Yep, now I have a bunch of ammo for my pistol. Right, looks like that's locked. I think that was like an Easter egg sort of. So bright. We get on this tunnel. Okay. Oh, yeah. Something cool down here. Dead guy, of course. It's always a dead guy. Okay, not an Easter egg. Not good. Oh, hey, how you doing? Can I blow this one with it? Nope. Reload. Okay. What is that? A button turner? So where do I go? Ah, there you go. Some Wawa. Cause you never know when you're gonna need it. Deep underground. And then we go right up to the surface. Okay. Ever since I saw that zombie, now I'm having, like, jump scares all the time. Ah, crud. Give me some ammo. You know. You never know. When your mind needs some ammo. Some ammo. How you doing? Where are we going now? Oh, probably up here.
I'm special.
Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Over here, maybe? It was kind of leading me over here, and usually it leads you where you need to go. Probably. Maybe this way.
Following up.
Jeez. I need to go this way. Gosh, it is right. Oh, probably in here. Oh, and I'm on the other side of this thing. Ah, jeez. I'm gonna lay in the water for a little while. So much in time. Okay, so. These dark hallways. Oh gosh, where did you come from? Oh crap, get away from me. Gosh. Dead guy, of course. Well, some man hacked. Somebody. Some yam-yo. Probably over here. And, you know, squat. butt nugget. Oh, wait. There's just like helicopter things. Anybody want some? Didn't think so. Are you kidding me? You wanna die? Okay. So I'm guessing we gotta get up there, maybe. It's probably the room where the explosive barrels are talking about. What are we going on there? Gosh, I don't know where to go. I'm gonna go down. Yeah, you can't go in there. It's probably like an exit for something else. Maybe we go up. Or not. Yeah, that's fine. Fall in the water. Love that. Maybe we blow some stuff up, huh? Maybe. I want to look this up on the internet.